These are steam engines at the Lake Goldsmith Steam Preservation Society, including an unusual 5-cylinder radial steam engine, which I'll zoom in on now. Thank you.